relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Magikarp bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Growlithe is sent out. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Magikarp is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Rushing blow! It couldn't take him! It's down! Steelix is sent out! The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. A gnome is sent out. Steelix burrowed its way underground. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Both corners' moves fail. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It's down and out. Glaceon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! It went down! Magikarp is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Magikarp desperately holds on. The move fails. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! That hurt! Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.